I do the following. Take risk. Eventually, you will realize that those are worth taking. Hey, hi, I'm Sanjay Dass. I'm the founder and the managing director of HD Global Technology. How HD Global started is an interesting story. In my interaction with various doctors during annual checkups and otherwise, I was seeing doctors becoming extremely frustrated with the IT systems they're using. I saw that doctors were wasting a lot of time with IT systems and they are not able to give the time to their patients. That's when I thought of creating a healthcare information system, which will be extremely used, simple, something which doctors love to use. And that's how HD Global was born. Well, I have absolutely no regrets in my life, whatsoever decisions I've taken. I think I could have trusted people more cautiously. Coming from a modest family background in my early years, I was not exposed to the real world outside. Everyone was a good person at that time. Things don't always work that way. You must trust people judiciously. That apart, I think all the decisions which I took various phases in my life were the right decisions at that time. So no complaints there. Things have finally worked in my favor, and I would say that I'm thankful to the people and the situation. According to some latest reports, the healthcare IT market is expected to reach over $250 billion by 2021. The smart hospital market estimated to value at $63.49 billion by 2023. Clearly, the market is growing very rapidly and we are excited about to be part of this growth. We are the pioneers and aim to be leading player in the smart hospital domain in ASEAN countries. We are ahead in the game and we have an early mover advantage. Arguably, we are the only healthcare company in Malaysia which offers smart healthcare solutions. We have ready-made frameworks and enable hospitals to become smart hospitals. Trust your gut feeling. Have the right team with you. One person cannot achieve much. Be honest. Integrity is extremely important to gain the trust of our customers, employees, and partners. And be fair with everyone.